Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Yeah, it's been 29 days since I braided my hair. They're still pretty, yeah, but my scalp is itchy. I wanted to keep it until Thanksgiving, but I can't anymore, so I have to wash them. Today we are Saturday, and maybe I can, I don't know, if I have time, I can braid them tomorrow. Otherwise, I can wait until 2 more weeks to do it again. So, let's begin. On that video, I will show you how I treat my hair after, like, spending all, like, 29 days without washing and stuff like that. So, on that video, I will be showing how I take care of my hair after 29 days without washing them, without any like deep conditioning, and yeah, so it's gonna be easy. And I will show you how to detangle your hair for less damage. So stay with me, guys. It's gonna be quick because it's like. Like the reason, as soon as you see me with that t-shirt, that's mean I'm gonna do a deep conditioning, like, and it's gonna be messy. So that's my t-shirt for my hair care. Oh, cool. So maybe if I will braid my hair again, I can still use the same hair because they're still good. Yep. It took me like more than 5 hours to braid my hair, but like in 30 minutes, so I will be done like to unbraid them. So, okay. So much crazy. Almost done. I have only one left. Now at this stage, what you can do, okay, remember I twist my hair before braiding them, so okay, here we go. Oh my god. So you cannot just detangle your hair like that, guys, because it's been like more than 4 weeks. I didn't like detangle them, and I keep putting like oil, do treatment. So what I'm gonna do now to not damage my hair, I'm gonna use that bottle of water. So I got some rice water left, so I'm gonna use it, and I'm gonna use that leave-in conditioner. I'm gonna mix some of the leave-in conditioner on the rice water, and I'm gonna spray all my hair so I can detangle them for less damage. And after, I will be doing my eggs treatment. I'm gonna leave a link down below to show you how I do that treatment, because I already made a video about it. So let's get started. I like my hair like that, but oof, my scalp all, oh, my scalp is so itchy, guys. I really want to wash my hair. So I have curly hair. Ta-da! I will be. First step, my water is rice water and my leave-in conditioner. Okay. I think it's enough. Okay, guys. Okay. Okay. Let's study. I'm gonna do 4 sections. On my hair. Like this. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
there you go. Now it will be better, more easier to detangle your hair, and you're not gonna damage them. Yep. You're still gonna lose some hair, but it's like it's dead hair. Yep. Here we go. Let's do this one. We're gonna do the same. And we start at the edge. Yep. Okay. Not too much in that one. I'm done. Now I'm gonna shampoo my hair first before I leave my eggs treatment, because that's too much stuff on my hair. I'm gonna make sure. Okay. So for the first step, this is how much I lost, and after I can show you. Okay, I shampoo my hair twice, and now it's time to add my treatment. I have here eggs, mayonnaise, olive oil, and honey. So it's a lot of hair. I'm gonna put it on this one so to be able to apply it on my hair. Okay. Let's go, baby. This treatment, guys, is so rich in protein, vitamin D, vitamin E. Now I'm gonna wash my hair with my conditioner. Yay, my treatment is... Last step. I'll be back. Yay! Now I'm gonna comb my hair. I feel like sleeping now. Thank you guys for watching. See you on my next video. Oh my gosh. Bye.